Morning and welcome to another Glenn Maney Talks Chelsea. Nice to be back after the international break. Yes, it was Brentford 0, Chelsea 1. And it's what sides that win the title do, but yesterday we got away with one. We got away with one big time. I don't necessarily agree with the Brentford manager that they would win that game 9 times out of 10, because 9 times out of 10 we'd have more experience in our back line. 9 times out of 10 perhaps Lukaku wouldn't wander offside so much and actually give people more of an option. But it was what it was. First hour, it was all us, wasn't it? And we should really have been two or three up. But again, we're struggling in front of that old goal. A lot of it is down to awareness. I mean, Lukaku must see as he's running that he's running offside, like Werner was last season. Yesterday, that was worrying that Lukaku did that a lot. I've not noticed that before, so let's hope it's not a trend. So yesterday, we started off with Mendy in goal. On the right wing back, we had Aspie. Left wing back, we had Ben Chilwell. In the middle, a bit surprising, we had Chalobah. We had Christensen. And we had Saar making his Premier League debut. Yeah, I didn't see that coming, but he didn't have that many options, really. I thought James would play on the right and Aspie would be in that back three. Still think that might have been the way, but there you go. In the middle, we had Kante back, and I'm glad we did, having watched that yesterday. We had Ruben Loftus-Cheek, and we had Kovacic. And in front of them, we had Werner playing off of Lukaku. So, a lot of yesterday's team selection would have been down to tiredness, would have been down to trying to keep fresh legs in that dressing room when players have been away, played games, but also it's just the travelling, isn't it? If you've done a lot of travelling, you know what it's like yourself. You go on holiday, you think, oh, I can't wait to get in and have a cup of tea. It takes you a couple of days to get back in the swing of things. Well, if players only arrived back on Thursday and Friday, couldn't have the Premier League playing games on a Sunday, now could we? Didn't have Silva, because he only got back on Saturday morning from Brazil duty. So it was what it was. We've got a strong squad.